Yeah, it's grainy. Now, why'd you get real? Come out, unclean spirit, for you cannot touch us, nor Gladys. We're going to leave, and we will be back. Why is that brown not in color, David? It's not in color.
No, the doll's hair is blonde, and on there it looks dirty, dark.
Okay, I got it on a night shot. I wonder if that'll help. I'm going to have to charge my camera up. My batteries are going dead already. Those eyes, when we looked at the picture, were down, looking at us, and they were black. Come out, wherever you are. See how it just got all funky-like? Mm-hmm. Blurry? It's in that corner. It's in that doll. See how? Stand here and watch that camera. Watch that picture. See how it's getting blurry? That's where it's at. It's in the one, in that doll. You are on your way out. I want you to come forth. I want you to come out. I'm gonna dim this light a little bit. How's that, David? Looks like. All right. Wait a minute. Let's go to night shot. There we go.
Kind of looks like its face is like melted off right here. Like it don't have eyes.
Yeah, now. It looks angry, doesn't it? Yeah. It's like an expression that, I want to up this light. Any better?
Yeah, you can see the eyes now.
Those eyes were down and looking at us. Yeah, there we go. Alright. There we go. Now, look at how blurry that is. See how the eyes look normal now?
Mm-hmm.
You can see it going out of focus. Come forth. Come forth. I command you to come forth. They just look normal, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they look normal now. All right, let's leave and come back. I want to see if this thing's going to surface. I think we found a problem.